Justiceforall ran yesterday. He put his performance in the group to the classic, was quite solid.
Shane, his story on himself, he's Mick George, and Mick is standing on the right to have a play with because he has mental issues. We have believed that what we've achieved, but you know, the horse is given probably about 80% of his abilities. He refused to work, he had an assistant. We took him up to Ranger Adler and ride him down the river and then we brought him up the hill. We chased out and all that sort of thing. Yesterday he did it again. He marked Larry had to hop off and lead him to the gate because he just played his feet. So he's not there mentally yet, but we're working on it. I said here 6 months ago that I thought he would be back in care by now, and we brought him back from the spell and he's only 4 weeks and he's starting to go again. So he's working in progress, except for yesterday was like, if anybody had told me 3 or 4 months ago we could even have the ability to run within 4 weeks of a modern group two race. But he's going out again. There is a future there, but we're not there yet. It's a work in progress. I still hold that, you know, he can join the mixed rider team and be a really good galloper one day, but he'll have to start turning the wheel shortly.